As thousands put on their superhero gear and made the annual trek to San Diego Comic-Con International, one group of high-powered Filipinos assembled to play heroes in pushing global Philippine art. Legendary comic artist Wills Portacio and music superstar Apple the App led a panel of creatives and co-founders for the launch of the Holo Holo app.
Comic-Con is king. It's international everywhere. This is where I was made as a comic guy here in the U.S. I want to take that power and I want to blast Pinoy Pride, Pinoy IP to the world. This is the first portal. This is the most important portal. We're going to do it.
The app is available on any smart device and allows fans to read independently produced Filipino publishers like Cuento Comics, Lumpia, and Bayani. It can also browse through news, trends, and celebrates other Filipino arts.
Everybody needs a boost, you know, whether you're in the Philippines or way over here. Everybody needs a boost. One of the things I learned from Image is the power of the audience. If the fans are behind you, you can fight the companies. You can get what you want because the consumer is king. So you grab all the audience, and that's what we're doing with Holo Holo. We're allowing the creatives to get the power.
Holo Holo even has a karaoke function with Apple the App's collaboration with SB19 as one of the first sing-along tracks. Apple serves as Holo Holo's Philippines creative director.
We have so many creative Filipinos back in Philippines, I swear. I mean, if you just, I did like a creative tour. I just went around Philippines. I met so many amazing kids. And what's happening is that, again, being outsourced, right? Because Filipino companies would rather hire something outside. But then there's artists that's doing amazing things in the Philippines, right?
While sharing their art to the world is one thing, Holo Holo also looks to empower the artists by generating revenue for them.
So we wanted to create a platform to allow artists to be artists. So some of our technology also allows for revenue for the artists, to sustain a sustainable revenue model. It's called Mix Ads.
The app will also come in other languages, and eventually it looks to add other Philippine dialects, all with the hopes of bringing Filipinos and non-Filipinos together for the love of comics and pop culture. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News.